Today, let's talk about why fearing AGI, artificial general intelligence, is completely pointless. Throughout history, people have always feared new ideas and technologies. But that fear, it's born from ignorance, and it's always been proven wrong. Take Galileo Galilei in 1633 for simply saying, "The earth revolves around the sun." The Catholic Church put him under house arrest for the rest of his life. Or Giordano Bruno, who in 1600 was burned alive at the stake for daring to challenge religious dogma with his bold ideas about the infinite universe. 100 years earlier, in 415 AD, Hypatia of Alexandria, a brilliant philosopher and mathematician, was brutally murdered by a mob stirred by religious hatred because knowledge was seen as dangerous. In 1553, Michael Servetus was burned at the stake for his theological views that challenged the church. In 1415, Jan Hus faced the same fiery fate for pushing religious reforms. Cole Tyndale, who translated the Bible into English in 1536, was executed for making knowledge accessible because powerful institutions feared change. These brilliant minds were condemned, imprisoned, or killed just for sharing ideas that later changed the world. This pattern repeats every time a breakthrough shakes society. The printing press in 15th century was feared for spreading dangerous ideas. The Industrial Revolution terrified workers in 18th and 19th centuries who thought machines would steal their jobs. When computers and the internet arrived in the 20th century, many feared total job loss. And today, with AI and AGI, some people are fear-mongering hard, claiming AGI will take over the world, that we are doomed, that humanity will vanish. Many of these YouTubers talking about it, or articles, or on LinkedIn, you see those crappy stuff, they're just capitalizing on your fear. They're making money. So what really happens? New jobs, new industries, and new opportunities appear every time. AI won't take over everything. It will help us work smarter, solve bigger problems, and create futures we can't yet imagine. So don't fall for the fear. History proves fear fades when knowledge grows. Embrace the future, stay curious, and get ready to work with AI, not against it.